the present eye.
Oh, Are you all right?
You do suspect negligence, don't you?
Welcome to Hi-Fi Living. I'm Babs Bendix.
About what? Having your way with my body?
No, it wasn't near as nice as this, but, well, the service is similar.
Understand? 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 city.
Sorry, did I ruin it?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and do it for me, and I'll kind of put it into my brain, and then put it on the air next over the edge.
Most of these high, high notes that add life and vitality to our music.
Doesn't come in pill bottles.
Come on, tell me. Tell me some specifics about your relationship. Tell me.
Tell me.
Come on, tell me.
What about me? Don't I have the right to my own personal life?
Weekdays on NBC.
A tape recorder. I can bet anything that that tape was very carefully edited.
Kansas City, August 7th, Mr. Thomas Lombardi.
Children
children described. How do you know? And the children were made to chew pieces of these children's hearts. Pieces of their flesh. Pieces of their flesh. Pieces of their flesh. This terrible was in one region. The children were not spoken of, but through the same.
And all the time he was teaching me, I hated guns. I hated them.
Which tattoo got clobbered?
Louise.
Oh, not Louise.
Different medical problems.
Day comes when somebody shows up who thinks he's faster than you are. He thinks he can outdraw you and he wants to show down. And you realize why you hate guns. It's because you're scared. You're scared right here. You're afraid.
So that the animals do not suffer.
The land was on hold, and the boss man, one of many, throwing all my shit in the back of the truck. It's really all the same, isn't it? Sometimes it goes up in smoke. I don't know where the money goes.
Now what it all means is a valid question.
Where is she?
Well, her face is still pretty, and her legs are the greatest.
What about the rest of her?
There isn't any.
He told me, my father said, he says, you can run if you want to. Go ahead, you can run, but the Kelby name will always have to stay, always have to fight.
Why couldn't it have been Betty?
So he did stay. He fought. He was killed. See, I couldn't even fight the killer of my own father.
Whenever I got the hiccups, lock your eyes
open. Fort Washington Avenue.
Coming up after The Fastest Gun Alive, it's part one of TNT's exclusive premiere. Stop.
St. Murray Louis.
But I recall coming home to our little cottage since Jay and I were both single, and Jay's relative had come over and given him the great story about this marketing system.
A Season of Giants. Then, tomorrow night,
Missouri.
Jay and I sat up and talked about it for a couple of hours.
Dear Mr. Lombardi.
Like you, we're seeking a new and a better direction for our lives and not really knowing which way to go.
The Edison Realty Company asked me to send you the enclosed two leases on property located at 179 East 74th Street.
A couple of businesses, most of which have succeeded.
Please examine them carefully.
Hey, I'm glad we learned that.
Which hadn't done too well, but nevertheless, we had a face of mine. Maybe it's yours, and maybe that's why you're listening.
If you find everything correct and in order, please sign the original.
Are you ready for this?
The interesting thing.
Our goal was to have and to own and run our own business.
Amy, can you tell us what that means?
I think so.
Substance abuse is putting anything into our bodies that is not good for us. It's pretty heavy stuff.
Camouflage material. I just can't get it.
Well, maybe that's not important to you. Everybody doesn't want to, and perhaps everybody isn't geared to owning and running their own business.
And have someone witness your signature.
Try it. We can take it.
But it was important to us.
Our bodies are made up of chemicals.
Kindly return the original copy to our office. Very truly yours, Herman Cooper.
I don't know. You may be frustrated in your present job and where you go from here and confused about your future.
A little of this and some of that.
Then maybe it's time to really start and move.
the direction.
With everything trying to stay in balance.
We were hung up on getting into this kind of business.
Now, if you put things in it like alcohol and other harmful drugs, it destroys the balance.
This is really scientific.
You know, the feeling is, well, why don't we get into a legitimate business? I don't know what they call a legitimate business unless it means standing behind a counter and waiting for the customer to come to you and instead of getting in the direct selling business where you go to the customer. And that's really the only difference. But it's a big one, and it's kind of a hang-up here.
And here's the scary part.
You get stewing about your own pride and your dignity, and what are people going to say when you come calling on them?
If you put those harmful chemicals into your body while you're still growing, they alter your genes.
Asking them to buy soap and stuff like that. Well, we were selling food supplements. In those days, it cost $19.50 a box. I'll tell you, if you've got some hang-ups about what people are going to say, you should have heard how they felt about us when we started.
I'm going to need print-ups on those monsters.
Yes, sir. Liz, how do you tie down a 16-year-old? It's impossible, even when you're out in the country and you're 20 miles away from the closest dealer. If they have a way to get the drugs, to use the drugs, they're going to do it. And I've known him to walk from here to try to get into town to get to the drugs.
You'd feel like you actually would do anything for it. I mean, you would look at somebody and you would say to yourself, okay, would I kill this guy for no hit? And you'd say, yeah.
And when people abuse drugs, they're not dependable. You can't really count on them.
I think the worst time of all this is...
They're out of control. The drugs have taken over. Gregor, we'll have your report first.
Okay, why do kids do drugs? Sometimes I don't like how I feel. Sometimes I feel sad. Sometimes I feel angry. Sometimes I feel moody.
All those feelings are normal. Everyone has them. That's life. But some people who don't try to change them with drugs.
Your highs naturally, not chemically.
Hi.
Please, what is it you found?
I don't know what you call it. It sounds incredible, but it appeared to be human. I tell you, if it's what I think I saw, it's the greatest find yet. Nothing compares to it.
Well, I've got the proof here in my lens.
Many years ago, I heard this legend on the river. A very old native tell me of a man who lived underwater. But she was crazy. Crazy Ghoulie, everybody call her.
The unknown always seems unbelievable, Lucas.
Well, one accepts these things as legend. Let's go with that. But to actually believe that there exists something like a human being that can live underwater, this is no legend, as you'll soon see for yourself.
What about the Camonga? Science hadn't heard about it until a few years ago. And the Camonga lived way back in the Devonian Age.
Interesting that the fossil I found was out of the same period.
The Camonga was a fish that breathed air.
Professor?
What does that prove?
Nothing.
Just as I thought. This information has not been transmitted by our own geological stations.
Sir, there's another report. It says Mount Devil has erupted. 10,000 people dead.
Oh? It's weird.
To further demonstrate the importance of full-frequency speaker response, like this. Let's listen for a moment to a piece of music that contains all those notes.
And his mama walked out.
Yeah, who is his mother?
Betsy Ross. His mama said, Abraham, your father wants you. And he walked in the house to his papa, and his papa looked him in the eye, and his papa said, Abe, did you cut down the tree?
Yeah.
He said, Father, I cut it with my little hacket.
Uh-huh.
He said, Son, go ye and cut no more, and he ain't cutting on the fence.
Yeah.
Then look at that boy, Lindenburg.
Yeah, that's a great man.
And that Lindenburg.
Yeah, greatest man out of all of them.
Yeah. Me and you can be just as great as him. All you got to do is to help me out right here and now in my pocket. I got a song that I wrote no longer yesterday. And there ain't nothing to do but for you to find some endings. I got the song, but I can't get the finish.
Oh, you want me to help you?
Yes, well, you rhyme it with me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
All right. You can make love in a flower garden, daisies will not tell. You can make love in a flower garden, daisies will not tell. You can make love in a flower garden, daisies will not tell.
Yeah.
A lion is a vicious beast that we all know well.
Thank you. I'll send it to you.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, these sweet women will endeavor to entertain you.
Do you wish to see me?
Pardon me, but this is...
Ida Martin, thank you. And you?
Jerry Marshall.
The most interesting producer?
Well, something like that, I guess.
Oh, I'm delighted. Everything.
Thank you for calling the Century 21 Regional Office. We're sorry to keep you holding. Someone will be right with you.
The Century 21 system recently expanded into Mexico with the opening of offices in Mexico City, Cancun, Cabo San Lucas, and other resort cities. There are now over 7,000 Century 21 offices in 7 countries. The United States, Canada, Japan, France, United Kingdom, Australia, and now Mexico.
Have you heard about the Sales Performance System? It's the newest addition to the Century 21 series of training programs designed to make Century 21 sales associates the best trained and most professional in the industry.
Took a baseball bat.
out all the windows of his dad's Cadillac.
That was a Coupe de Ville.
They said that he was mental and locked him up for observation. And took away his bat and gave him heavy medication. We're talking major tranquilizers at 6 and 8 and 10. You know he used to be a slugger, but he'll never swing again.
That's it, neat. They used to look at me. You don't see that.
Have you ever thought about an exciting, rewarding career in real estate? This is a great time to enter the business.
You don't see that. You might still see them in the desert. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow on fire. The clouds would catch the colors of it.
Layering different sounds.
The sunsets were
it would be like a mini
That's it, neat. I used to look at them all the time. You don't see that. You might stay for the day.
Oh, if you are thinking from a broker, manager, or sales person, you are lucky enough to have a request to mention value in your calendar. That's the date of the next 2021 international convention in Orlando, Florida. Double request, 2016, 1990. We look forward to seeing you there.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Tops on the 1977 movie screens, Annie Hall, Smokey and the Bandit, Rocky, Star Wars, and Close Encounters of the Third Kind. In a moment, we'll add the beat to our memories and relive those crazy but great dances of summer's past. When the great American summer continues. We'll be right back.
be much simpler, could it? It's just that simple. Oh, by the way, should you need tapes, and everybody does sooner or later, we have a 9-pack of micro cassette tapes. These are MP60s, 60 minutes on a side as far as your extra length is concerned, or 30 minutes on a side if you're using them at high speed. $14.79 for all of them. That's all 9 of them. That's a 9-pack, and they are Sony tapes, E4264. Now, why would you use a machine like this? I'll tell you right now, once you have one, you won't even ask that question, and I'll tell you why. There are so many uses for it. The fact is that you've got use after use. You can use it, a student, most definitely. How about, for example, as a portable memo machine? How about, for example, I've given the example before. Let's say you're talking to a friend on the phone, and she says, listen, I've got a great recipe for you. Well, rather than sit there and trying to write it down and go crazy, just let it record it into the microphone. How about you're driving along or you're riding a bus, and you remember you need something. Let's say you want to add something to your shopping list. Well, try to drive and try to write at the same time. Not a good idea, but you can grab this, touch it with one finger or with your thumb, and record onto it. Did you ever do any comparison shopping? Yeah, I was doing some comparison shopping. Whenever I do comparison shopping, I use my micro cassette recorder. I remember I heard from a friend out in California who said she was walking through a store doing comparison shopping, and she was putting her all her comparison shopping prices into her micro cassette recorder. The store detectives came up and asked her to leave. So you got to be careful as you're doing that. Marvelous piece of equipment. By the way, here's something you might want to hear. Listen to this. We recorded on the higher speed, and now we're going to play back on the lower speed. Listen. Wait till you hear this. Good. It's on the slow speed right now. You know what I'm going to do? I want to record on slow speed. Watch. This is item E4759, the Sony rechargeable micro cassette recorder. Tonight, just $59.96. We'll stop it there. We'll rewind it, and we'll play it back. Now listen.
This is item E4759, the Sony rechargeable micro cassette recorder. Tonight, just $59.96.
Okay, works real well, doesn't it? Now listen, I can speed it up. You ready for this? This is fun. 1, 2, 3, and... You get the idea, huh? E4759, the Sony rechargeable micro cassette recorder. Can you use one? For sure. We'll be right back.
control. Flight is complete. All indicators read green. Two droid plasma cells charged to capacity. Standing by to engage primary ignition. Roger, control.
Open the main launch door. Open the main launch door.
Levitating. Stay ready. Mileage control. All engines running. Guidance computer locked in. Standing by the launch.
All ground personnel, clear the fire lights. All ground personnel, clear the fire lights.
Community Powered speaks to KPFA's 75 years of building lasting relationships with you. At KPFA, our mission is connecting with like-minded listeners under the umbrella of neighbors, breaking down the walls of indifference. Through storytelling for social change, we reach back into our shared past of migration, violence, segregation, and inequality that has stunted America's growth. Yet together, and only together, supporting each other's good work through action and commitment, we can make positive change. We need your support for KPFA to continue to be a thought leader, a connector, and a driver of high-level engagement. We've been building community trust since 1949. Demonstrate your support today for 94.1 FM at kpfa.org. Thank you.
Do you know about Area 94.1? KPFA's online-only collection of podcasts with a unique mix of informed public affairs, culture, and arts. KPFA has expanded its digital footprint with more on-demand programming, special content including interviews and speeches from writers like Alice Walker, Alan Watts, and show audio collections from Hard Knock Radio, Letters in Politics, and more. Visit kpfa.org/area941. KPFA's Area 94.1, online only.
You're listening to 94.1 KPFA and 89.3 KPFB in Berkeley, 88.1 KFCF in Fresno, 97.5 K248BR in Santa Cruz, 94.3 K232FZ in Monterey, and online worldwide at kpfa.org.
From Washington. We hope to see you again tomorrow. Continue your duties. Don't panic. Yes, sir.
पर नजदीक की और दूर की आवाज भी है. आज की दुनिया के दोस्तों, मैं HMV की तरफ से आप सबका और कलाकारों का स्वागत करता हूँ. आज की शाम एक बहुत ही हसीन शाम होगी. इस वक्त हमारे दरमियान पंजाब के मशहूर कलाकार मौजूद हैं, जो रंगीन शाम को दिलचस्प बनाएंगे. तो लीजिए, मैं जनाब के दीप से गुजारिश करूंगा कि वो माइक पर आए और इस प्रोग्राम को शुरू करें. जनाब के दीप.
His universe grew great. He dreamed for it a
Hi, this is Paisley. What happened to the Gabfest time? Isn't that normally what goes on around here at this time of the night? And I miss Mr. Laughing Track. What was his name, Rob?
I don't know where he's gone.
I miss him. You know, I used to get up in the morning just for his voice and his, you know, perspective on life. We gotta get him back. Especially the Laugh Track part. So, I had a girly question for you.
Yes?
How do you keep that fresh feeling all day?
Well, I like to moisten a cotton ball with a little cologne and stick it in my bra.
Now that's fabulous. That's a really good idea. I would never have thought of that. I thought perhaps that this would lead into conversations that, well, at least on TV, they always start talking about douche. But I guess not. Well, I'm going to hang out so that the other usuals can call in and start complaining about weirdos who call in, okay?
Certainly.
All right, thank you. Bye.
Bye.
I have a song for you. Is it okay for a song about now, do you think?
It would be an okay time.
It would be an okay time.
My body lies over the ocean. My body lies over the sea. My body lies over the ocean. Oh, bring back my body to me.
Now I own the Earth, and you'll be my slaves for all eternity. The disasters you experienced are just small examples of our great power. Either surrender to me or I'll destroy all humans. I've spoken. It's all the warning you're going to get from me. You'll be destroyed.
Lieutenant Quan, I need a computer printout on the princess. It's important we learn all we can about her. Our destiny may depend on that.
Yes, sir.
Where are they, my
sweetheart? Yeah, whose baby are you? That girl.
Thank you. maybe lots of years. A little harder. No.
File my claim. Ooh. chicken nuggets. Mush.
Truth. Oh, I don't mean to be unkind.
Here's a bit of news that's quite a shocker, proving Mother Nature still has charm. Quoting Mr. Charlie Knickerbocker, get in the swim and buy a farm. Acres of alfalfa fields.
Tell me, it's our love.
Suddenly enchant our top
chance.
So the moment all this row is over, what say if we go hasty to for farming? That's the passion, farming. That's the passion of our great celebrities of today. Kit Cornell is shelling peas. Lady Mendel's climbing trees. Dear Mae West is at her best in the hay. Singing while the raking, bringing home the bacon makes them feel more glamorous and more gay. They tell me cows when they're feeling milky all give cream when the milk by work.
Oh, farming
is so charming, they all say.
Oh, farming, that's the passion, farming. That's the passion of the great celebrities of today. Yeah, yeah.
5 o'clock, the cock is crowing, though the frost is on the pumpkin. Back to sleep, you can't be going if you want to be a bumpkin. It's so chic for look or peek to take your picture with the Guernsey in the wilds of old Connecticut or possibly New Jersey.
Muzzin' up the Culver Cussie. When it's over, make them feel more glamorous and more gay today.
Hard and Kaufman in Bucks County pulled a farming killer diller when they planted in their cornfields all their clippings from Joe Miller.
Farming is so charming, they all say, hey.
Farming,
chase chicken,
that's the passion, farming.
Raising chicken,
that's the passion of our great celebrities of today.
Bernard Shaw doing turkey in the straw.
Don't inquire of Georgie Rabb.
Caw-caw.
Why his cow has never calved.
Caw-caw.
Georgie's bull is beautiful, but he's gay.
Stop spraying in the hay, take it away.
Mussin' up the clover, cussin'.
Grow tomatoes.
When it's over, makes them feel informal and degagé.
Eat that wheat with your Greta Garbo feet.
The natives think it's utterly utter when Margie Hart starts churning her butter.
Farming is so charming, they all say.
Purple head with Mickey Mouse ears. He was coming after me.
my mother was between us. Then I'd wake up. In August of 1970, I met Phil. He had a record for possession of drugs and was on probation. He was deep into drugs and was a well-known dealer. I was deeply involved from the beginning.
This car of yours is kind of handy, Martha. I've got a lot of deliveries to drop off.
Got bread in it?
I need lots. And now I got to pay for your habit as well as mine.
I don't have a habit, Phil.
Tell that to our friendly neighborhood nut. In the last few weeks, I've seen you dropping acid, popping both speed and downers, doing cocaine, hash, PCP, and mescaline, and sniffing junk.
For kicks, yes, but not because I need it.
Look, if you really want to feel it, you got to shoot for it. When are you going to do it right?
Never.
Why?
I hate needles, that's why. I've got a blood problem, and every time the doctors get hold of me, they start sticking me with needles. Enough is enough. I thought I loved Bill. My thought of marriage, I soon adopted the philosophy of my friends. This is a plastic world, phony. It's run by the establishment. The family is a hoax. We had some crazy ideas.
Think what it would be like. I mean, you know, if we could get the whole world stoned and tripping.
Like, you know, there wouldn't be any more wars. I mean, everybody would be peaceful, man. You know, the whole world just tranquil.
Marisha never thought about the other side of that idea. What it would be like when everybody in the world crashed. Not that crashing is all that bad, but you do have to leave that stone feeling until the next time. And you have to face reality, the world, the people, and even the establishment. It's nearly as I can remember now. I trip more than 50 times. Usually we would smoke, trip, and sometimes speed at the same time. Whatever we did, we always smoked. One night when the drug scene was relatively new to our group, all got stoned, about 10 of us. I was really high, and I began seeing two worlds. The room was divided, one side hazy and the other side clear. The hazy side was the stoned people. The clear side was the straight people. Martha, you don't need drugs. Come on over on the clear side.
Martha, don't listen to those people. Look at the fun we're having.
You only think you're having fun. Get back on the sane side, Martha. Martha.
Who knows what's sane and what isn't? Get going.
Get in the clear, Martha. In the clear.
Have fun.
Get going.
Turn on.
Martha had reached a point of conflict in her life.
Thank you.
Tuned to KPFA and KPFB in Berkeley, KFCF in Fresno. I'm Babs Bendix. This is Hi-Fi Living.
Between two worlds, fire. find Bob.
Don't stop him!
This is his true face. Bob near us now.
For nearly 40 years.
Where?
A large house made of wood, surrounded by trees. The house is filled with many rooms, each alike, but occupied by different souls, night after night.
Champagne, huh?
Well, in a sense, it is none of my business, but I come to feel almost like a member of the family as far as their retail is concerned.
I know and I appreciate. I've come to see that since you were running with the family too.
I wonder if you are going to live.
Good boy. You're a good man. Oh, you're very sweet, my sweet man.
Making a demo tape.
So evacuate your bowels and have a hot lunch. And don't be late for school. And don't be late for school.
My mother had an LCD, and there were speakers up about here where the blind spot is in the car. And when the Beatles came out, I started singing that, and that's how I used to sing.
I don't know who here. It'd be great to have somebody like Bon Jovi, or, you know, and then the whole crowd.
Okay, I'm not hearing nothing new. David worked with session vocalists to sing the chorus. If they can make a song.
$300, I think.
Is that all?
Well, the down payment was $4,000.
But at least we're not living on our savings. We've got our money working for us.
What's our monthly income?
Now that all the apartments are rented, we'll net about $190.
Hey, that's not bad.
I knew you'd be pleased.
What do you say we take a vacation before I get to work? We can go on a camping trip. Make a second honeymoon.
We never really
This one will be a double header.
Oh, I've got to call the plumber. Mrs. Quigswater's backing up and she can't use her sink.
Oh, her sink. What do you say I take a look at it?
You? You don't know anything about plumbing?
You'd be surprised at the things I picked up in the Army.
I probably would. But I thought you wanted to rest on your first day home.
That $190 a month isn't going to go very well.
Major Thornton, Ireland.
Somewhere in the neighborhood of 40 to 50% of all our military in Vietnam have either experimented with one of these three categories of drugs or are currently using these drugs now.
On a street in Saigon, Major Jim Riley of the U.S. Army's Drug Abuse Squad demonstrates how easy it is to buy heroin.
My cohorts here and I purchased was 0.25 gram of almost pure heroin. And every test we ever ran of it, it comes out to be 93 to 98% pure. Now back home, heroin usually, which is sold on the street, runs about 3 to 12% purity, as opposed to the heroin here, which is 98% pure.
Vietnamese, both rich and poor, have long used opium and heroin for pleasure. Officials often know who controls the drug trade, but only the street dealers are daily. The heroin sells as a white powder in near pure form. Soldiers pay just $2 for a capsule that would cost $50 in the United States.
It is known that you pay for our sexual repression during years by an almost animal madness.
We're all horrified by the events happening in Gaza and Israel. This is a moment when KPFA is needed most, because mainstream media's coverage of this war is not balanced and reliable. It's expensive for KPFA to continue our fair and equal coverage of this ongoing conflict, which includes broadcasting the voices of people on the ground and those speaking truth to power. If you value reliable, unfiltered news coverage, support your independent radio station today at kpfa.org. Thank you.
KPFA is on social media. Follow us on your favorite platforms for news headlines, live stream events, show info, and more. That's at KPFA 94.1 on Facebook and at KPFA Radio on Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, and TikTok.
Carlos Santana.
You know, every time I take a solo on my guitar, I'm telling a story. So I learned from my father and B.B. King and Miles. The reason I mention all of them is because I am them. I identify with their spirit. All of them taught me to tell a story. I am a master storyteller, you know, and I utilize melody or friends like you, your heart and your pen and journalists to pass the word through the stories. Miracles and blessings are very close to you. Will you come forward and receive them?
KPFA, storytelling for social change.
You're listening to 94.1 KPFA and 89.3 KPFB in Berkeley, 88.1 KFCF in Fresno, 97.5 K248BR in Santa Cruz, and online worldwide at kpfa.org.
To be the final judge of what document?
The Constitution. The correct answer. You're blocked out to the next question. In Greek mythology, whose music enticed Odysseus and his sailors to the island of Capri? Dan.
Siren.
Siren is correct. You need six answers for the money.
I think I'd like to trump Richard now while I have a chance.
All right, Richard, it means you need a correct answer in order to remove from your podium. Let's recap the court. Right now, Dan, you need six correct answers for the win. Phyllis, you need 11. And Richard, after you remove your trump card, you need seven answers for $3,000. Amity Island was the setting for this fishy 1975 horror film. Plunge in and give me a title. Richard?
Jaws.
Jaws is correct. That was a short-lived trump card. We remove it from your podium.
What about Sam, please, Jimmy? I'd like to trump Dan.
Right back to you, Dan. Dan, you need a correct answer now to remove it. It can be beaten to a thickness of 5 millionths of an inch, and an ounce can be made to cover 300 square feet. Named as precious metal. Dan.
Gold.
Gold is correct. Same thing happened. One question, the trump card is removed, and we continue on. Shakespeare often used this type of rhythmical verse featuring five metric units. Name it. Dan.
Iambic pentameter.
That is correct, yes. Right now you need five answers for the cash. With 254 counties, this southwest state has more than any other. Name it. Phyllis.
Texas.
Texas is correct, yes. 10 answers away for you. Varieties of this airborne insect include southern dog face, great purple hair streak, and question mark angle wing. Name it. Richard.
Butterfly?
Butterfly is right, yes. You need six answers for the money. She was married to Woody Allen for 4 years and played Mary Hartman for nearly two. Name her. Phyllis.
Louise Lasser.
That's correct, yes. Nine answers away for you. To concede defeat, what does a boxing manager throw into the ring? Phyllis.
The towel.
Towel is right. Eight answers away. This university was founded in 1209 after students scuffled with townspeople and moved to a town 50 miles north of Oxford. Name the university. Richard.
Cambridge.
Cambridge is correct. Yes, you need five answers for the money. What is the name of the region?
End of message.
Hi there, you're live on the air, and what is your name, please?
Georgia.
Hi, Georgia, how are you today?
Oh, fine.
Good, where do you live?
In Massachusetts.
Now, Georgia, if you went to one of your malls, one of your favorite department stores in Massachusetts, and you wanted to buy a handbag like this, how much would you pay?
Oh, well, I'll tell you, I bought a leather handbag 2 years ago. My husband paid $150 for it.
Oh, my God.
And I'm all carried leather.
Have you?
So I bought one of your black ones. I bought a Fifth Avenue black about...
Guitar to mine, low E string.
Gone.
Right.
And with this, the heat lingers. It stays inside.
Yes, but it's not an unpleasant heat. It's very soothing and comforting, and it just works absolutely wonderful.
Feels great, doesn't it?
It sure does.
Did you find out about these, Cindy, off of QVC?
I sure did.
Then that's why you originally got it.
That's exactly why I got it. I had tried various things, you know, like the heating pads and the ointments that smell for days. And
I know, it smells like a locker room. I know the feeling.
Yes.
It's one of those little things you don't want to ever do without. Doesn't look like much, but what it does in return for the $20 is well worth it.
Oh, again and again and again.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Z170, don't take it from me, take it from them. The people who already use it. It's a great little machine at
that can be fun.
I will not.
Buddies all tell me selectees are expected by ladies to nectar. I could talk about love and why not? But believe me, it wouldn't be so hot. So let's Talk of Lamar, that Hetty's so fair. Why does she let Joan Bennett wear all her old hair? If you know Garbo, then tell me this news. Is it a fact the Navy's launched all her old shoes? Let's check on the veracity of Barrymore's vivacity. And why is drink capacity she gets so much publicity? Let's even have a huddle over Harvard University. But let's not talk about love. Let's wish him good luck. Let's wish him more power. That Fiorella fella, my favorite flower. Let's get some champagne from over the seas and drink to Sammy Goldwyn. Include me out, please. Let's write a tune that's playable, a ditty swing and swayable. Let's say whatever sayable about our payable. Let's cheer for the career of Itty Bitty Betty Grayable. But let's not talk about love. Let's talk about drugs. Let's talk about dope. Let's try to picture Paramount minus Bob Hope. Let's start a new dance. Let's try a new step. Or investigate the cause of Mrs. Roosevelt's pet. Why not discuss, my dearie, the life of Wallace Beery? Or bring a Jeroboam on and write a drunken poem on astrology, mythology, geology, philology, pathology, psychology, electrophysiology, spermology, phrenology. I owe you an apology, but let's not talk about... Oh, in case you play cards, I have some right here. So how about a game of gin rummy, my dear? Or if you feel warm and bathing's your whim, let's get in the yacht together and enjoy a short swim. But honey, I suspect you all of being intellectual, and so aesthetic gushing on, let's have a big discussion on timidity, stupidity, solidity, frigidity, avidity, turbidity, Manhattan and acidity, fatality, morality, legality, finality, neutrality, reality, or southern hospitality, pomposity, verbosity. I'm losing my velocity, but let's not talk about love.
A young version of William Holden, which is true.
I may say so. I was a rather good-looking guy.
He called very shortly after I had given him my number.
About 3 weeks later, I called him. And once we started, that was it.
The boyfriends went home, and if they overstayed later than 10:30 or 10:45, Mother would call down and she'd say, "Tomorrow is another day, boys." They were very strict.
Sitting in that tree,
we did it.
First comes love.
Andy Church here with them.
Then comes Jonathan, the baby carriage.
Illegally using.
Andy? Oh, Andy, come on. Let's take off the horse's head. Come on. Right now, and we're just sitting here eating.
Johnson, you're right. Those kids could be in trouble.
I think Bob and I are going to go down to the campus, check them out.
See you, Bob.
Well, just eat and run. What am I supposed to do with all this leftover stew and potatoes? I'm going to have to freeze it. You like leftovers, but His Highness...
No, he can't eat leftovers! Johnson, you get off Bob's back!
In a wig for my daughter.
Oh, indeed, you've come to the right place. We have the finest wigs that money can buy. In life, we get what we order, I always say. Don't I, Napoleon?
These are lovely, almost human.
What color is your daughter, Taylor?
She has dark brown hair. She had it very long and has cut it very short. It's darker than this. Seems all the girls are cutting their hair and then buying wigs.
Indeed, everything's a fad with the young ones today. Course, I can't complain, can I, Napoleon? But dark brown hair. We just don't have a dark brown wig now. How soon do you need it?
There's no rush. A week or two will be fine. Here's a swatch of her hair. I'll leave it and stop back in.
Well, that's splendid, dear. What a lovely color. A little hard to match, but we'll do our best, won't we, Napoleon? Good day.
Goodbye. Gracious, Napoleon. How am I ever going to match that child's hair?
This dog literally attacked me trying to get those bones. I tell you, it was horrible. If it weren't for the police coming up this very minute, I'd have been a goner.
Kathy, you said the neighbor called the police and that Mr. Stinson was attacking you.
I did? Well, I mean, the neighbor did call the police as he was cruising by.
Kathy, you are something. Why can't you ever stay out of trouble? Imagine following Mr. Stinson home and then accusing him of murder.
Now, look, maybe I did make a mistake. But it could have been Mr. Stinson committing those murders. Or anyone.
When he comes, he'll be coming round the mountain when he comes. He'll be coming around by heck, and then you'll see some fancy neck, and he'll be coming around the mountain when he comes. Ah, perfume, I must wear it, the delicate aroma for my lover. Only giveth me a nickel's worth, eh? What cheapeth perfume, I'm glad if I put it in a slug. Ah, methinketh I heareth Mark Anthony's chariot. I must turn it on all my feminine charm.
My love, let me run my fingers through thy hair.
Because my hair is so beautiful.
No, there are no towels in the washroom.
Oh, Mark, my lover, kiss me. Where didst thou learn to kiss like that?
Sealing envelopes in the post office.
Encore.
No, not again. Remember, my queen, I'm only a boy. I've just passed 20.
Passed it? You've lapped it 3 or 4 times.
Oh, Cleo.
Oh, Mark, Caesar is jealous of thee, but I cannot control it, my feelings. I loveth thee with all my hearteth and souleth. Doeth, thouest, loveth, meeth?
Yes. Mm. Oh, my queen, my queen.
Wilt thou care for an Egyptian cigarette?
No, I am smoking already.
Come here from another planet. I believe they are here. spirit of friendship. They wish us no harm. You wonder why they have come here. They seek knowledge about the heavens. Let us release them and help them in their quest. Listen to what I say. Have faith in your queen. Go.
Caused this partial blackout.
Seems like a dream.
Well, those two men didn't seem dangerous. I didn't hear them talking, yet I'm sure they communicated in some way.
They probably used those antennae on their head.
That must be the way they communicated.
I wonder what they plan to do with this.
We're free. Well, let's get to work. We'll go that way. Seems to be an area that they've developed.
It certainly is.
Look at that vapor.
I must get a record of that.
This place is deserted.
That was a good shot. Notice anything strange?
This place is deserted, too.
Examine those rocks.
All right, Jeff. Well, I've never seen a specimen like this before.
Let's see.
I'll add this to the collection.
Very unusual. Let's follow this path.
There's that girl. She's watching us.
Sweetheart?
You contemptible pig. haircut.
You're tuned to KPFA and KPFB in Berkeley, KFCF in Fresno. I'm Babs Bendix, and this is Hi-Fi Living.
That's what we're looking for.
Yeah, oh, they're good, all right.
We only can get them for our meeting.
Who are you?
See the sign?
What do we say they do?
They have something to say, too.
Your presentation at the opening session was like a breath of fresh air after being in a room of stale speakers for a long time. Thank you for doing exactly what we hoped you'd do. Bring a ballroom filled with 1,000 sleepy people to life. Bring a ballroom filled with 1,000 sleepy people to life. Bring a ballroom filled with 1,000...
I'm outwardly calm, apparently normal, quick to smile and slow to peek. But I have a little quirk, a pattern, so to speak. I rarely, if ever, hold a job. I never finish my work. I'm an affable kind of a slob, a highly disorganized, placid sort of a jerk. I've got the will to fail. the will to fail. I have talents that I never use. I try to win, but I love to lose, because I've got the will to fail. It's such a thrill to fail, a thrill to fail. I've a backward kind of basic need. I get my kicks when I don't succeed, because I've got the will to fail. I seem to make an effort, but I never do connect. And while I'm very rational, I'm seldom, if ever, practically never correct. Because I've got the will to fail, the will to fail. I secretly am enjoying myself, but slowly I'm destroying myself. I think I got a tiger by the tail, a tiger called the will to fail. Practically never correct, because I've got the will to fail. The will. I secretly am enjoying myself, while slowly I'm destroying myself. I think I got a tiger by the tail. Tiger for the will to fail.
What are the future plans?
Dinner.
And after dinner? Sound check.
Sound check.
Sound check.
Sound check.
Sound check.
Sound check.
There must be security for all, or no one is secure.
So, while you're becoming sleepy, be sleepy. I want you to use your imagination to see yourself in some situation that I described. Become part of the situation. You feel yourself with me. Becoming sleepier and sleepier. You become part of this peaceful meditation.
You see, they don't have any war.
I want you to feel yourself begin the program.
That's a good idea.
Going to
play.
security for all, floating, or no one is secure. It's
beginning to feel this is the problem.
Even if you can get by with it, they ain't gonna let any folks in case you don't get by with it. Gotta keep the company going. So play it, play it, play it.
Many people with severe hypertension have achieved success at controlling their own blood pressure with the technique you are learning.
Where did you find it?
overtime. Too many thoughts for a boy his age.
Okay. Don't be afraid. basement was empty.
Popularity increased until
that's
the
right.
Married women were taking it.
Is that what you were afraid of? Me too, little. It's okay. Sometimes they just get in there.
But then a series of health scares damaged its image, and many women stopped taking it.
You'll be free then.
It must be controlled.
That's the attitude, baby. Who's available?
I thought only of you.
And it must be controlled.
Let's just do it.
All across America.
What is it?
Again.
I've lost it.
It's done. It's over. It's forgotten. All right?
I don't
want
to believe
it. Time knows it will.
Ready to accept the way I feel about you.
That's news to me. I thought it was working very well.
I feel like I'm in occupied territory.
Why do you say that?
Well, it's just that, you know, you let your feelings show sometimes, Brad.
Always ridiculous reasons.
Well, you're entitled to your opinions, David.
Why, you really are sure of yourself, aren't you?
You might make a note of that.
But you've got to let me explain something to you, okay?
You're tuned to KPFA and KPFB in Berkeley, KFCF in Fresno. I'm Babs Bendix. This has been Hi-Fi Living. Stay tuned for First Light.
It's October, and the month of October is Car-tober, a special month for donating your unwanted RV, boat, motorcycle, truck, or car.
Okay. Show me.
On average so far this year, when listeners have donated a vehicle, even if it wasn't running, KPFA received over $1,000 per donation.
That's terrific.
And you can participate in this powerful means of giving by clicking the Support KPFA Today tab and selecting Other Ways to Donate. Have a question? Email members@kpfa.org. My name is Italina, Donor Relations Manager here at KPFA, saying thank you for looking into donating your vehicle today.
Jack Hirschman.
And that people both older and younger than you, a billion strong, will say, we don't want you to make war anymore anywhere on earth. If you do, we will stop you and your weapons of mass destruction without even a shot being fired. We're the majority. You're an unruly child. Go to the corner and learn your lesson. Then, America, finally, you'll be free. Yeah.
storytelling for social change on KPFA.
You're listening to 94.1 KPFA and 89.3 KPFB in Berkeley, 88.1 KFCF in Fresno, and 97.5 K248BR in Santa Cruz, and online at kpfa.org.